Welcome to
Efia's Kitchen, where friends and family cook with a taste of excellence. Efia's Kitchen, dare del.
So tasty.
Hello, sweet team. Welcome back once again to Efia's Kitchen, where friends and family cook. I believe the grace of God is keeping us and we are all doing well. I'm sharing with you this morning a quick recipe, what I call my morning energy booster or my morning energy drink. It's so quick and so simple. So let's go right into it. I have here with me a bowl of baby spinach leaves. I have here with me some oat yogurt. And then I have here with me a cup of blueberries. And I have here with me a cup of frozen strawberries. The blueberries are frozen as well. I have here with me a cup of oat milk. I have here the size of cucumber, and then I have here one banana. You can go ahead and use any fruits that sits well with you. Not all fruits sit well with me, so I always stick to the ones that go down very easily without giving me any irritations or allergies. So these are the fruits and veggies I use every morning to keep me boosted. So I'm going to get my smoothie mixer cup and then go ahead and put in my spinach leaves and then pour in some of my milk. I'm going to throw my strawberries as well in there. The strawberries are a bit frozen, but it's fine. And then I have to cut up my cucumber. Going to start blending this up. So now I have more space able to add in my blueberries, as well as my yogurt. Sweet team, our smoothie is all nice and smooth. It's very fast, it's very quick, and it's so simple. And it's packed with a good deal of nutrients and health benefits you can get from just this glass of smoothie. Please give this a try and trust me, you are going to love it and use it as your everyday get to go. I'm going to go ahead and take a sip. Thank you so much, sweet team, for sharing your time this morning with us. We appreciate you. And if today is your first time joining us, kindly subscribe to join the team, as well as click on the notification bell so that anytime we upload a video, you would be notified. And if you like this, don't forget to give your girl a thumbs up. Until I come your way again in the next video, keep safe and don't forget to keep your little light shining. Bye.